Hello again, everybody. North London derby time. Arsenal against Tottenham. I'm Martin Tyler. And Alan Smith will be impartial, the former Arsenal striker. I can guarantee that. But it's still, I guess, a game that stirs your soul, Alan.
Yes. I mean, Tottenham fans, it's hard to persuade them that I'm impartial, but I am. But yeah, it's a fixture that's close to my heart. Only if you win, though. And both sets of players will be thinking that before kickoff.
Thank you for attending the Emirates Stadium.
The stadium, of course, was constructed in the Arsene Wenger years, the era that came to an end in 2018 after 22 years with the Frenchman in charge. But the development of the stadium was a key part.
It was a move that the football club felt they had to make, but I know a lot of fans still pine.
Clever ball. Played in the clear. And they get it away. Christian Eriksen, now Kane, good vision here, needs to stay cool now. Now, can he take them on? Aurier, Eriksen, here's Ali. And shoots! Good block. Couldn't even gain this for Spurs, but if they work hard at it, there's every chance that they can win it. Granit Xhaka. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. Aurier. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Field, they've got it back by an interception. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's a chance to go down the outside of your position. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
To take the lead. It's a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Xhaka. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. He has cleared it well. Granit Xhaka. Now the possibility for a cross. There is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Taking a touch there of the defender, it will be a corner. In goes the corner. Shots on here. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. And it thumped into the net via the other side of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Arsenal have the lead. Son only knows one way to play, and that's to really go for goal. Off he goes here. Tottenham given the throw. Song. That for sure is a goal kick. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Test the keeper the second time like they did the first, and either way he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper, and the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Kane, advantage rule, played for Spurs. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Hit it well!
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, didn't quite get the timing in that header. It's a weak effort.
So, good vision.
Free kick given against Socrates Papastathopoulos. Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view. Takes on the shot!
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. Good performance so far from Arsenal, not perhaps great, but certainly good and certainly better than Tottenham with half-time approaching.
Yeah, I think the message from the Arsenal manager is that Tottenham will get better, and I think they will in the second half.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough, he doesn't need to do that.
Xhaka.
The goalkeeper in the eye.
The offside flag went up.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Romero.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Christian Eriksen.
Guided through by Eriksen. He's in. Surely. It's a goal for Tottenham and it's the equaliser.
A well-deserved one too. You could see it coming.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Seven. Heung-min Son.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Crafting the through pass. Good defensive clearance there. A chance!
Got it. Real miscue here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Wonderful finish. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But Celia, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Aubameyang. Dani Ceballos. Dani Ceballos has given the ball away. Here's Winks. Aurier. Kane. Clever ball. In on the goalkeeper.
The official has indicated there will
Eriksen.
Be
a oh, it's a great goal. Everton. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Arsenal to confirm are losing right now.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Aubameyang. Quick-witted and quick. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. So far, so good for Christian Eriksen, but he needs a bit more support. second half coming up, and I'm sure you're all looking forward to it. Spurs hold the cards at the moment.
Doing well to keep the ball. Danny Ceballos. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Jan Vertonghen. Rose. Great interception. Aubameyang. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Incisive pass from Harry Kane.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Shots on here. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. And in it goes.
Cleared away by the defender.
In powerfully there.
Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Could get the ball into the box now.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
The referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
With good vision.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Danger was looming large. And they've got themselves back on the ball. Rose.
Lovely, incisive pass.
So,
we've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
Corner played in.
Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Xhaka. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's out, this will be a throw.
Danny Rose. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on.
Pass threaded through. He's away, Kane. Ali! Oh, it's the post!
Well, if that chance of
Probeck with the pass.
Aubameyang. Read the play well. Still 20 minutes to go.
Great ball from Kane.
So.
Delivery towards Harry Kane at the back post.
Aubameyang.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
There's space for him. Now out on the wing. Definitely the throw in there.
Two substitutes.
coming on for his team.
Number 8, Harry Winks.
Jan Vertonghen. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
And number 12,
Aubameyang. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Granit Xhaka. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Still countering here. The break is definitely on. Well, his name is shortened to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores. They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack, because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
With good vision, guiding it through the defenders. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
It's a corner for Arsenal here. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Throw in to come. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. Well, he's got his fist to it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Okay. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Shots on here. Defying description, really, the save from Leno.
Yeah, it does. It defies belief.
Tottenham have a corner now. Eriksen played it in. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Shut off now. Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough.
Substitution for Spurs coming up. Lucas. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Lucas. Aurier.
The fourth official is
indicated. And the added time will amount to probing with the pass. Real chance. Wonderful save. And that's a corner for Tottenham. Here comes the corner. Corner coming in, but the defender able to deal with it with great aplomb. Eriksen! Cut out the pass. He's had a go. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. There's the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Well, they've got the lot. They've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
This match has been endless, it seems, so what official both sides for the winners now, it's hard to do it.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
In goes the corner.
Shot's on here. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.